Hi, greetings from Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Today I'm happy to share my thoughts on first anniversary of UN adoption of International Conscience Day. Today world is becoming a difficult place to live in with so much weapons and killings around us. Hence, in this case, we need much more love and compassion around us. Let's today make a promise that we would continue to make our communities a happy place by spreading smiles and sharing our happiness and service. Thank you.